people who've been injured in this. We are working every angle of this story for you this morning.